Hello and welcome to TechnoCouple channel. So a week ago, Google announced Gemini, which is said to be their most capable AI model. Gemini comes in three variants, Ultra, Pro and Nano. On December 13, 2023, Google made Gemini Pro publicly available on Google AI Studio as well as Vertex AI, which means we can use Gemini APIs to build cool apps. We couldn't wait to get our hands dirty and ended up building a virtual agent for outbound sales calls, which is also known as cold calling or warm calling, depending on customers' interest. We have used Twilio and Dialogflow CX for telephony integration, and backend is a springboot app. In this demo, we have built a bot which acts as a real estate sales agent and is trying to assist the customer with the house hunt. So without further delay, let's get to the demo.
Hello, I am Dan, calling from Gemini Real Estate. Regarding your recent visit to our website, are you still looking for the property?
Yeah, I'm still looking for a house.
Great. Are you looking to buy or lease a property?
I want to buy. Yeah.
Sure. What kind of property are you looking for?
I'm looking for 3 BHK or 4 bedroom apartment.
Okay, and what is your budget range?
Well, I can pay up to $400,000.
All right, I'll start searching for 3 or 4 bedroom apartments within your budget. Anything else I can help you with?
No, I'm good.
I'll be sure to keep an eye out for suitable listings and contact you if I find anything that matches your criteria. Thanks for your time. Goodbye.
So as you can see, with the power of LLMs, how the conversational AI adapts to each call dynamically, building rapport and trust with potential customers. That's not all. With multimodal capabilities, much more powerful applications can be built. We are yet to explore the multimodal side of Gemini, but we sure will. More on that later. That's all for now. We will see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.